काफी वैल्यूबल फीडबैक एंड कमेंट्स. मैंने अपने लास्ट वीडियो में आपको बताया था कि मोदी यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी की ओवरऑल रिव्यूज के साथ मैं वापस आऊंगी. सो जितने भी पॉइंट्स मैंने लास्ट वीडियो में कवर किए थे उसके बेसिस पे हमारी रिव्यू अड्डा की टीम ने से दिए हैं 3 thumbs out of 5 thumbs.
Hi everyone, this is Sushmita and thank you so much for watching official YouTube channel ReviewAdda.com. Today, I will be talking about Poornima University, which is in Jaipur and it was established in 2012 by Shanti Education Society. So, I will be talking about the reviews and ratings we will be giving to Poornima University on the basis of 5 parameters, that is faculty, student diversity, facilities, placement and the admission and the selection procedure. So coming to our first point, that is faculty. Under faculty, there are many sub points like faculty profile, faculty gender ratio, visiting faculty, teaching student satisfaction, faculty student ratio and percentage attendance. Now faculty profile. In the Poornima University, there are in total 62 faculties teaching there, out of which 20 are PhD holders. Faculty gender ratio, 36 are male and 26 are female. Yes, they do have the visiting faculties as well on the basis of for a few lectures or on the particular topics. They even invite the visiting faculties. Faculty student ratio is 1:20. That means under one faculty, there are 20 students. Teaching student satisfaction is 65%, which is not too good, not too bad, but it's an average. Attendance percentage is 70%. That means interactive session between the faculties and the student is that good that the percentage attendance percentage is reached till 70%, and this is our first parameter, that is faculty, and on the basis of which our ReviewAdda team has given 2.5 thumbs out of 5 to Poornima University. Now coming to a second point, that is student diversity. 68% student coming here to study are from the same location and 32% are from outside the state. There is no such exchange program for the student here. They don't have that to collaboration with the universities in abroad. So alumni connection is 2500 and plus. There are in total 3 PhD students who are full-time student there. Okay, and there is no student who are studying like part-time basis. 81% are male. Like out of total student studying there, that is 420 intake is there. So out of that, 81% students are male and 19% are female. Now coming to our last point, that is student profile. So 60% of students are from the background from Rajasthan and Haryana. So this is our second point or parameter, that is student diversity, and on the basis of which our reviewer the team has given 2.5 thumbs out of 5 to Poornima University. Coming to our third parameter, that is facilities. Here the facility which I am talking about is a sports facility, medical facility, cafeteria, hostel, research and development projects, and a library, PG options and extracurricular activities. Now coming to our first point, that is sports facility. Here the options for the sports activities available for the students are like football, cricket, volleyball, basketball, carrom, chess and table tennis. Medical facility, yes, they have a physician and the ambulance facility available there. They have a tie-up with nearby hospital. They have a cafeteria, very good cuisines are available there. Hostel, they have a 2 hostel for the boys, that is Himalaya. It has a capacity of 650 number, and 1 girls hostel, that is known by the name of Gargi, and it has 300 in capacity. Both the options are available there, cooler, non-cooler, AC and double sharing options are available there. PG option is also available there. Library, they have a library set up across like 489.01 square meter, that they have the engineering books and other study materials available there, like 1239 titles are there, 11,665 volumes are there, 146 print generals, 1,497 CDs and DVDs available there, eSquire, Dellnet, world of ebook libraries like IEEE and IEL. So many options are available there if you want to go to the study to the books or e-books and all, the every facility is available there. Practical labs, it has an open source technologies, okay, data technology is there, grid cloud computing, software systems, computational intelligence, high performance computing, mobile computing and Intel multi-core laboratories are available there. So you can see that they have a very good options in the context to the libraries and practical labs and on. So students will have a very good options there to explore their talents, to explore the knowledge over there. Now coming to the research and development, they don't have a such famous project as of now, but definitely they will have. Now coming to our last point, that is extracurricular activities. They have many, you know, tech fest events are going on in the university, in Poornima University, like Udhubha, which is a tech fest, Prayogya, which is again a tech fest, and Lush, which is annual sports fest. So the, your student will get many options to explore their talent and all over there. So this is our third point, that is facility, and on the basis of which our reviewer at the team has given 2.5 thumbs out of 5 to Poornima University. Coming to our fourth parameter, that is placement. So here often students commit a mistake that they go for the 1 year record, but our reviewer team has done the analysis for the last 5 years and we are giving the reviews on the basis of that. So highest and average placement package for the Poornima University is, highest is 61 MPA and average is 3.25 MPA. Type of companies which come here for the placement, on-campus placement, are from the IT and the software sector. The internship program is available for the student. They can earn till 10k per month depending upon the project and the topic they are doing internship. Poornima University has an industrial tie-up with the Amazon, IBM and Microsoft. Famous alumni Ashutosh Modi, who is the executive director of GVM Education Private Limited, is the alumni of Poornima University, and placement ratio is 65 to 70%, which may vary from year to year. Corporate perception vary over the college. The first preference goes to JECRC, then comes NMIIT and MIT, Manipal and Poornima University. So this is our fourth parameter, that is placement, and on the basis of which our reviewer the team has given 2.5 thumbs out of 5 to Poornima University. Moving further, our last parameter is admission and the selection procedure. Selection process is 50% you have to score in your 10 plus 2, and Poornima University consider the score of JE mains and minimum cutoff is on the basis of merit. The total fee structure is 7.94 lakhs and the investment which you are doing in the Poornima University and your studies, you can recover in 6.5 years. The scholarship which is available here for the student is on the basis of 10 plus 2 as well as on the basis of the sport. Like if any of the students have gone for the national or they are playing international sports activities, so they can get the scholarship easily on the basis of that. So college preference by the student is as same as I have discussed just now, that is JECRC, NMIIT, MIT, Manipal and all, then comes the Poornima University. Total intake is 420 and 50% seat is allotted here. Acceptance rate, that means the level of selection procedure is not that difficult, not that easy, but it is open for all. So this is our last parameter, admission, the selection procedure, and on the basis of which our reviewer the team has given 2 thumbs out of 5 to Poornima University. But yes, there are many points on which we have deducted some, you know, we have given the negative marks to the Poornima University. So if you want to know what all are the points and what is the overall rating of the university, so you have to keep watching our channel and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much.